What's going on with you guys? You already know what time it is. It's time to get into another reaction video. I'm about to be reacting to AK Love Me official audio. If you guys would like to check out the original video, that will be in the link in the description below. Make sure you guys comment. Let me know what y'all think about this. Give me you guys' opinion and subscribe to my channel. Also, hit that thumbs up button if you want me to react to more of AK. Let's get into it.
Everybody see me and they run fast, trying to get away, but none of them are gon' last. A lot of talking, never watching where they tongue at. I run tracks, and I don't even run laps. Once I hop in this bitch, they look at me like, oh shit, it's him again. Cause I stay cooking up like a chemist is. They know it now, but I always knew I've been this sick, yeah. Man, it's all a bunch of bullshit. Made me wanna snap in front of them with a full clip. Fuck me, talking, I ain't trying to be a Buddhist. Fuck that, I'ma just snap on some new shit. I'ma run with it, do my thing how I want, I'm in love with this. Sick of everybody sleeping to be slumped and shit. But this me, man, it's time for me to run this shit. Wake up. Like, how is this shit going on with your records? Like, who you been working with? Who do you mess with? They all trying to find a way to get connected. I respect it, but I don't fuck with anybody out here trying to fuck with. Anything I'm doing enough is really enough, man. I've been trying to keep the peace, but fuck it. Soon they'll be interested, they'll see what's happening. Moves being made, well, I know they be slacking. It's crazy, cause soon I'll see all haters blasting it. Soon after that, I'll see all of them masses. And trying to be close, I know they gonna be. Fucking begging to get a piece to be a part of the team. I'll be itching for the shit like a dog covered in fleas. I promise sooner or later, they all fucking with me, yeah. Fuck with me. I'm just staying patient. I ain't worried. I ain't gonna be tripping over shit they saying. Now I'm in the driver's seat, just doing what I do. I'm moving based off of what I believe. Now all I do is great. There ain't no way they ain't gonna fuck with me. I'm just staying patient. I ain't worried. I ain't gonna be tripping over shit they saying. Now I'm in the driver's seat, just doing what I do. I'm moving based off of what.
Now, I'm sure you guys want to know my thoughts and opinion on this. This dude, he's very good at what he does. He can sing a little bit, he can rap, and he writes his own music. And I believe he makes beats as well. This dude can do multiple things. Not many people can do as many things that he's capable of doing. He's very talented. He has a gift of rapping. He's very lyrical. He's saying actual words that you can understand. You can hear what he's saying clearly. He doesn't have a ghostwriter or anything. He's doing it basically on his own. He came from nothing and made that nothing into something. He started off uploading videos on YouTube and he gained the success from it. He has a lot of fans that love watching him. You guys be like, react to AK, react to AK. And I get on it because I'm a fan of AK as well as you guys. Anybody that's out here working hard, grinding, doing what they love to do, what they're talented at, I respect them. It's not that many people in the world that's talented at doing something, that's using their talent to the best of their ability. It's so many people in the world that's talented that can do things that people do not have a clue about, that doesn't try to reach out and use their talent that God blessed them with. And AK is using it to the fullest. He know he can rap. He know he's lyrical. He know he's talented. And he's showing the world that AK, he's doing his thing. Salute to AK. I will always react to AK. I hope you guys enjoy me reacting to AK. Hit that thumbs up button that lets me know that you enjoyed this video. Also, hit that subscribe button if you're new to the channel. Share this video. I would really appreciate that. I'm out. Peace.